Why doesn't the asteroid belt condense and form a planet? To begin with, there isn't much in the asteroid belt. If the entire asteroid belt were compressed into a single mass, it would only weigh around 4% of the mass of our moon. It would be smaller than Pluto's moon Charon, assuming a similar density, which is not enough to form a planet-sized body.